Hello, in this video we're going to talk about natural resources, which are assets that come from the earth that are consumed. And we're going to learn about depletion, which is the process by which businesses spread the allocation of a natural resource cost to expense over its usage, like depreciation for plant assets. We call it depletion for natural resources. Examples on natural resources are oil, coal, natural gas, metals, stone, and sand. Now we're gonna use only one method to compute the depletion on natural resources, which is units of production method. Now let's solve a question. North Coast Petroleum holds huge reserves of oil assets. Assume that at the end of 2016, North Coast Petroleum's cost of oil reserves totaled 60 billion, representing 5 billion barrels of oil. Okay, so this is the cost. And this is the number of units in this oil reserve. So for depletion, I need to use units of production method. We don't have any other method like the depreciation. As you know, for plant assets, to compute for depreciation, we have three methods: straight line, units of production, and double declining balance method. But for natural resources, to compute depletion, I need only to use units of production method. So requirement number one, which method does North Coast Petroleum use to compute depletion? It's units of production. Requirement number two, suppose North Coast Petroleum removed and sold 900 million barrels of oil during 2017. Journalized depletion expense for 2017. Okay, so first we need to find depletion per unit, per barrel of oil. Then I need to multiply the depletion per unit by the number of units removed and sold. So the cost for this oil reserve is 60 billion. And there is no residual value in this question, divided by the total number of barrels of oil, which is 5 billion. Equals $12 per barrel of oil. Now in 2017, the depletion expense will be $12 multiplied by 900 million barrels of oil removed and sold during 2017, which is $10,800 million. Okay, dollars. Now he's not asking about the depletion expense amount, he is asking for a journal entry. So what's gonna be the entry in this case? Now the adjusting entry for 2017, it's going to be depletion expense for oil reserves to accumulated depletion oil reserves, and the amount is 10.8 billion. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, please leave a comment. Please like, share, and subscribe.